Thank you and welcome. I didn't think you guys were old enough to know about the Commodores. It was a long time ago when Lionel Richie and I met on the campus of Tuskegee. And I'll never forget, he was this shy young man who was standing in the back of the line at the registration, and he was whistling a song by a jazz artist, Eddie Harris. And I turned around and I said, are you a musician? He's really shy. He'll, not really, you know. And so I stood on my tippy toe and I said, well, I'm looking to put a band together and we're gonna be the Black Beatles. That's what he did. He laughed. He said, who's this guy? He must be crazy. Well, anyway, it was a lot of fun just those days. And of course, he and I wrote 3/4 of all the songs. And thanks to you for supporting us in all of those songs. You want to go down memory lane?
Yeah!
All right, check out this classic.
Let's go.